guys, so today we're going to be doing a what's in my bag video. I had to clean out my bag and I thought why not film it because I haven't done one of these since winter and it is now August. So let's get into this. So first off, it's a black Kate Spade tote that was given to me by my boyfriend for our anniversary. No, I am not bragging. This was a generous and thoughtful gift from him and I appreciate it. And if you're watching this, thank you so much. I love you. So with that came the wallet, which is a Kate Spade wallet. I'm not gonna open it. I didn't open my wallet the last time because I don't know. I don't think it's necessary to show you guys what I have inside of my wallet. It's just my cards and my money and all of my store rewards cards and whatever and all of that good stuff. And this is another Kate Spade wallet and it has the flamingos on it, which I think is so adorable. Then I guess this is a makeup bag. It's a Michael Kors makeup bag that I had, and I have so many makeup bags, so I decided to use this to keep all of my girly stuff inside of it. I just go all over the place so I know if I'm ever in a pinch or I need something, I could just grab this, bring it with me to the bathroom, and I don't have to be like, hey guys, guess what I'm bringing with me. So that's this. Next, in the side pocket, I keep some pens and pencils for you never know when you need a pen or a pencil. Hand sanitizer. This one is Hoot from Bath and Body Works. I have so many hand sanitizers from like every season that I'm currently using a Halloween one, and I don't know. I just throw them in my bag when I need them and I don't really look at the scent because I have so many of them that I can't keep track. So, yeah. Then, oh snap, there's so much stuff in here. It's like sad. Ooh, I forgot about this. It is the Garnier Skin Renewal Anti-Puff Eye Roller. I haven't used this in a long time. Let's see. This is supposed to alleviate the puffiness from the bottoms of your eyes. You're supposed to put this on like daily. I don't really use it that much, but I carry it with me. Then I have extra scrunchie, because you could always use an extra scrunchie. A lighter. Again, I said this in my last what's in my bag video. I don't necessarily need to have a lighter with me, but if I ever need to light a candle or something, I have one. You never know. This one is a Colorstay lipstick, I guess, in the color Supermodel. And then this one is a lip gloss in the color Smoky Topaz. That's interesting. I forgot about that. When you have a big bag, it's just like hard to keep track of everything. These are glasses that I got from Amazon.com because I thought it would make me look cooler if I wore glasses, even though that may offend some people because some people have to wear glasses and I wear them for fun, even though I don't have to. But I don't know. I like the way these look sometimes with certain outfits, so I do carry them with me. I have a case, but of course, I don't have the case in my bag right now. Next thing, ooh, I have change. I actually have to count my change and like roll it. I have so much just like all over the place. And it's just a mess. And I have this lip and cheek pencil from Nude Sticks in the color Soul. I don't really use this, but I carry it with me as like a spare makeup, I don't know, gum. I have Sour Patch Kids Extreme. This is so good. I love sour gum, like, or any kind of gum, but sour gum is like my favorite. Those are the, ooh, and another scrunchie, another extra scrunchie to have. That's the side pockets. What's in this pocket? Oh, and by the way, there's no outside pockets on this bag. It's literally just inside the bag, and then there are two pockets here and then one big zipper pocket here. Carrying on, I have all these pay stubs from work that I completely also forgot about. Ooh, this is a makeshift schedule for next semester for school. Receipts to Olive Garden. An envelope with my name on it from, I think it was from work, like a notice or something, or paper. I don't remember what was in here, but it says my name on it. Paper. Another thing for school for my schedule. my keys that I have this little cute keychain from the Ariana Grande perfume from winter 2015. And it used to be white and now it's like grungy and kind of gray. Another pay stub from work. Oh, these are bomb.com. I did these in a favorites video. I think I had the grapefruit one and the birthday cake one. And these are the rainbow ice ones. They are Project 7, you plus Project 7 equals hope. Your purchases have helped over 33,000 students go through anti-bullying programs. Each package that you buy goes towards a different cause. And what I love about these is that they taste exactly like they're supposed to. So this one tastes exactly like rainbow ice. Just like the birthday cake one tasted just like a birthday cake, which is so cool. And again, I love any kind of gum. So yeah. Ew. Then I have some garbage gum, just some random wrappers and stuff. That's disgusting. This I carry with me as like a spare pouch, I don't know, just in case I had to get out of my car and I needed just a little something to throw some cash in and just walk, be not with my bag, I guess. I don't know why you would ever be in that situation, but just in case. And it has a temporary driver's license like over here. I'm not going to show it obviously, but I keep that just in case as like a second form of ID. And then there is no money in here right now, but if I had to, I could just throw in whatever in here and then take this with me because it's little and it's easy. Another envelope with my name on it. Elizabeth Arden lip gloss in sweet pink, if anyone cares. I have so much lip products with me and I don't even use it like on the daily. A picture from a Sweet 16 I went to with my boyfriend from a photo booth. Isn't this adorable? We are super cute. I know some people will probably be like, ew, no, but we are. So, ooh, and the focus is just blurry. A headband, just in case I need to put my hair up. Tied to go stick. Every single person in the entire world needs one of these. If you do not have one of these, then what are you doing with yourself? I cannot go a day without getting a stain on my clothes, and this is a lifesaver, because literally like any stain, like you can get wine on your white shirt, this will take it out. This takes out anything off of anything. If you don't have a tied to goat stick, get a tied to goat stick like now. Ooh, more gum. This one is Tryden Layers watermelon and tropical fruit. I actually don't even know if there's any. Oh, there is some left in here. I never know because sometimes like it falls out on the bottom of my bag and then I gotta spit this gum out. Ooh, spray. This one is You So Sexy Fragrance Mist from Victoria's Secret. I love this one. My sister has a full size bottle, but I decided to get the travel size one because I like the scent, but I have so many scents that I can't seem to get rid of. I don't know. Is it just me or does lotion, bubble bath, spray, it just lasts forever. Like, you think when you buy this, like, oh, it's gonna last me like 2 days. This thing lasts for like 10 years, and like, it's annoying because you can't really like keep up with the scents because then you'll have 1,000 bottles of 1,000 different scents, and like, I don't have enough room for that. So, I try to buy the smallest bottles possible of all of everything, and I still can't seem to use it up, even though I use it almost every day. Ooh, this is what I've been talking about in my Playbox videos. These are the pouches that come in the box, and I use it as kind of like a change purse because change can get kind of heavy, and instead of throwing it in my wallet, I throw it in here as I get change for like meters or whatever, and I keep it in my bag. Then I have lotion that I got from my nail salon for Christmas. It's adorable. A little keychain where I keep all of my store cards because I used to have them on my keys, but then it started to get really heavy and not necessary because half of these, well, pretty much all of these stores, you could just look up your cards. You don't even need to carry it with you, but just in case, I keep it on a little key ring inside of my purse. And I have a charger that I got from Amazon.com, which I find is so much better than the one that comes with the phone. There's the wire, and then I got a little like plug thing, so I'm never without a charger. Then I have an empty container of gum. Actually, no, there's one piece left. It is Trident Mint Bliss, and I know where the rest of the pieces are. They're on the bottom of my bag, which is so gross. Then I have my pair of sunglasses that I should probably get a case for because I don't want them to break. And then, ooh, a dollar. I just made a dollar from cleaning out my bag. How cool is that? Ooh, headphones, if I didn't already say that. These are so dingy and, like, tangled and whatever, but just in case, you never know. And yeah, and then I just have garbage. Just gum wrappers and garbage, because the same. And then, yeah. So that is everything. That is what's in my bag. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I really needed to clean out my bag, so it was a much needed video to make. And yeah, I love watching videos of people going through their bags because I'm kind of nosy and I like to see what everyone carries around with them to see if I carry around weird things or if I'm just as normal as everyone else. So I hope to see you guys real soon. If you have a second, click the subscribe button. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!